Setting up a web hosting account at DreamHost only takes a few minutes. In this video, we'll walk you through the process of setting up an unlimited shared hosting plan so you can get your website online ASAP. Let's get started. From our shared hosting page, click the Sign Up Now button. Next, choose a monthly, yearly, or three-year plan for your hosting account. The longer your plan, the better the discount. Then you'll choose if you want to register your free domain name now or later. If you want to move an existing domain to your new DreamHost account, you can do so here as well. To set up a new domain, select Register a New Domain and search for the name you want. With our secure checkout system, you can enter your billing address and contact information with confidence that your personal data will be protected. We accept all major credit cards and PayPal, so you can choose whatever is most convenient for you. Next up is assigning your primary account email, which includes the option of using our fast and easy sign up with Google functions. Just so you know, the email address you sign up with will be used to receive important information about your account. So make sure it's one you plan to use regularly. Now you're almost done with your account setup. Before you finish, we recommend adding our free pre-installation service for WordPress, our WordPress website builder option, which makes designing your site super simple by providing drag and drop template options. If you decide not to install WP Website Builder at this time, you can always enable it later from your control panel. Submit your order and start building. When you're good with your selections, you can click Submit Order at the bottom of the shopping cart page. Once your order is processed, you'll get an email with links to your WordPress login page and instructions for accessing your admin dashboard. When you visit your page for the first time, you'll be guided through the WP Website Builder Startup Wizard so you can start designing your new website right away. Now you're ready to create a hosting account and start building your website. If you'd like more DreamHost tips and tricks to build your online presence, be sure to check the link in the description box below. And don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.